Welcome to the early birds classes Be School Ready. In this mathematics section, we are going to learn advanced subtraction. This is part 1. We are going to learn subtraction of 2-digit numbers. So, let's take an example. 47 minus 23. This is symbol of subtraction, or simply we say minus. So first step is that we have to put your pointer at units place, and first numbers unit place number we have to show on number line. So do this: 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Right now, this is our starting point. This is subtraction. We are going to subtract 3 from 7. 7 is our starting point. So we have to take 3, jump from here, from starting point, in reverse direction. So take jump, first jump, second jump, third jump. We reach that 4. So 7 minus 3 is 4. Now our pointer moves to tens place number. Here are 4 and 2. So we have to show first number at number place, number line. In this case, it is 4. So 1, 2. This is 4. This is our starting point. And how many jumps we have to take? 2. So from here, we have to take 2 jump in reverse direction. First jump, second jump. We reach that 2. So 4 minus 2 is 2. Number became 24. So 47 minus 23 is 24. Now take another example. This time 97 minus 43. So first step at units place number. So first number is 7. So we will show 7 on number line. And we have to take jump, 3 jump in reverse direction. So this is starting point. We have to take 3 jump. 1, first jump, second jump, third jump. We reach that 4. So this is 4. Now our pointer moves to where? 9. So we have to put 9 on number line. This is number line from 0 to 10, and here is 9. This is our starting point, and we have to take how many jumps this time? 4 jump in reverse direction. So first jump, second jump, third jump, and fourth jump. Where we reached? We reached at 5. So 97 minus 43 is 54. Now try yourself section. You have to do yourself. 55 minus 11. Do yourself and put your answer in comment. See you in the next video. We will be discussing subtraction of 2 number using borrowing. So see you in the next video.